Hello friends, so in this video you will watch top 7 future tallest building in the world 2020 plus.
Number 7. Akhmat Tower. The Akhmat Tower will be constructed in Russia, in Grozny city. It will be 435 meters in height and will consist of 102 numbers of floor. It will be completed in 2020. Number 6. Burj 2020. The Burj will be constructed in Dubai, in the country of UAE. It will be 660 meters in height when constructed and will consist of 89 numbers of floor. The year completion of this project is around 2021. Number 5. Dubai One Tower. The Dubai One Tower will be constructed in Dubai, in the city of UAE. It will be 711 meters in height when constructed and it will be consist of 161 floors. The year completion of this project is around 2022. Number 4. Grand Iconic Tower. The Grand Iconic Tower will be constructed in Dhaka, in the country of Bangladesh. It will be 734 meters in height and will consist of 142 numbers of floor. The year completion of this project is around 2025. Number 3. Dubai Creek Tower. The Dubai Creek Tower will be constructed in Dubai, in the city of UAE. It will be 734 meters in height and will consist of 142 numbers of floor. The year completion of this project is around 2025. Number 2. Jeddah Tower. The Jeddah Tower will be constructed in Saudi Arabia, in city Jeddah. It will be 1000 meters in height and will consist of 167 numbers of floor. The completion year of this project is around 2020. Number 1. PNB 118 Tower. The PNB 118 Tower will be constructed in Malaysia, in the city of Kuala Lumpur. It will be 666 meters in height and will consist of 118 numbers of floor. The year completion of this project is around 2024.